temperatures drop, the wind chills become increasingly more dangerous, especially for those who don't have a place to call home. 12 News' Courtney Sisk joins us live here with the Milwaukee Rescue Mission's efforts, Courtney, to get everybody inside.
Ben, that's right. And staff at the rescue mission today spent the day walking out on the blocks, checking inside of cars to make sure there was no one in need of shelter as the night sets in and those frostbite threats go into effect. Now, the mission usually houses on average about 200 guests per night, but they are anticipating an influx due to the freezing temperatures. Just last week, the Milwaukee County Medical Examiner's Office responded to a death from someone frozen in a car when temperatures were similar to tonight's. Rescue Mission President Pat Vanderberg says they will allow every person who needs shelter to come tonight.
The weather's gotten really cold over the last week. It's starting to creep up a little bit. We're nearing our maximum number of beds for COVID.
According to the Rescue Mission's president, they mentioned the COVID-19 bed capacity almost full. What does the mission plan to do to keep people safe from the cold and from COVID?
Right, Ben. So they also spent the day identifying spaces that they can use to put mattresses like lobbies and inside of the chapel. They say no matter what, they will allow anyone in and just find space for them to spread out.
A busy night for shelters really all over southeastern Wisconsin. Courtney Sisk, live for us here tonight in Milwaukee. Courtney, thank you.